Daisy told me she's in a cave under the house.
I'm so sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it, we have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Says the boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a power head for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.
Nice find.
Come on, take a look.
Glad you're safe.
Me too.
I really think your boat won't work. I grew up with them.
Found it. And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this.
I'm priming the ignition.
Is that even a thing?
Are you done yet?
Almost. Got it.
check on Lisa before you go. I'm in Hollywood, and then I wake up here.
I'm sorry. You missed your shoot.
It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe. But you saved me. I'm here because of you. What we need now is an action plan.
Okay. I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Daisy with the boat.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Lisa, I've got this. Don't worry.
Be careful.